Today is a gift, a fresh opportunity to change your life with God's Word. It is our prayer that this day-to-day devotional by Ben and Kay Akhigbe Jr. will do just that.
April 22nd, maintain a healthy lifestyle. Bible verse to ponder upon. And so, dear brothers and sisters, I plead with you to give your bodies to God because of all He has done for you. Let them be a living and holy sacrifice, the kind He will find acceptable. This is truly the way to worship Him. Romans chapter 12 verse 1, New Living Translation. Apostle Paul is encouraging us to make our bodies holy and pleasing to God. He adds that to do this is a spiritual worship. The implications are clear. God expects that we take special care of the bodies He has given us, but it is tempting to do otherwise. We live in a fast food world where unhealthy choices are convenient, inexpensive, and tempting. And we live in a digital world filled with modern conveniences that often robs us of the physical exercise needed to maintain a healthy lifestyle. As a result, too many of us find ourselves glued to the TV with a snack in one hand and a remote control in the other. The results are as unfortunate as they are predictable. Mark Twain said, "The only way to keep your health is to eat what you don't want, drink what you don't like, and do what you would rather not." As adults, each of us bear a personal responsibility for the general state of our own physical health. Certainly, various aspects of health are beyond our control. Illness sometimes strikes the healthiest of men and women, but most of us, physical health is a choice. It is the result of hundreds of small decisions that we make every day of our lives. If we make decisions that promote good health, our bodies respond. But if we fall into bad habits and undisciplined lifestyle, we suffer the tragic consequence. Do you sincerely desire to improve your health? If yes, start taking personal responsibility for the body God has given you. Then make a solemn pledge to yourself that you begin to make the changes that are required to enjoy a longer, healthier, happier life. No one can make those changes for you. You must make them for yourself. Let me assure you that with God's help, you can and you will. Let us pray. Father, help me not to destroy my body with what I should not eat or drink, for my body remains a living sacrifice. In Jesus' name, amen. Our Bible reading plan for today is Joshua chapter 24, verse 1 to 33, Luke chapter 21, verse 1 to 28, Psalms 89, verse 38 to 52, and Proverbs chapter 13, verse 20 to 23. The Lord bless you and keep you.
Copies of this and next month's audio devotional are available at our resource center, The Firm Exchange, number 5 Eregbin Street of Idean Street of Ihama Road, GRA, Benin City. You can call us on 0706-9696-499 or 0805-110-3787 or 052-875-689 or visit our website at www.firmfoundationng.org. Remember, greatness is who you are.